Hi friends, I'm showing how to install a ProSmonitor software. So many people have don't know about this ProSmonitor and ProReporter softwares. So this is one of the best softwares to know your ProS performance on your computer. So many people have don't know about this software and don't know use the software and don't know install the software. So now I'm showing how to install the software in a correct method. So watch that I'm showing you. So this is the ProSmonitor software. First you have to download ProSmonitor software and the file is on zip file. Now I will extract here. Now extract ProSmonitor and now it is extracted. So after the extract the file is here. So this is the file and double click here to open. So there is three files are eula.txt and procommon.chc and prosmon.exe. So these are the files of after extracted the ProSmonitor zip file. So this is the installation application and click here. Now it's asked the license agreement. So there's the print option. Now click print. It shows the printed view. So I don't want to print this this text. So I want to agree. Click agree. So the administration asks that. Now click yes. So here the file is now open ProSmonitor software and see that for the particular full information. So this is the complete description about the software. So Internet Explorer.exe, how much space are qualified and how much time. So in this particular time, so particular performance are available to run this process. So this is the so if you watch it, so many of the processor are available to run this operating system. So this is the complete about this software. So this way to install the software in a correct method. So thanks for watching my video.